proud, is she? Christian? Why do cows wear bells? Because their horns don't work. It's just beautiful, isn't it? Like, it's just...
Is that a cubby?
So beautiful, isn't it? It's real. Now, so we went up to a place called, I can't remember the name, but I'll put it here, Carth. Huh?
Let you
think. No, what's the name of the... Anyway, no, it's a... So, we went up to have a look at the Dolomites. And there's a beautiful little lake called... called Saint Lake. And I saw it in a brilliant YouTube video of a guy that came up here, and he said like the four things to see in the Dolomites or something like that. And we went up, but the lake was disappointingly small. But I think the girl, but the girl said, she said it's just very small because it's dry. It's that time of year. So come up earlier if you want to see a beautiful big lake. And then we went up. I went up in the cable car on my own because the guys don't go up there. Didn't want to go up. And now we're heading back. So it's basically an hour's hike, but you can get a cable car up to the top. To get to the very top, it's two cable cars. And now we're heading back down. So it's a 4 hour drive there or thereabouts, isn't it? Back to the campsite. That's what we'll be doing. That's probably all blown out, is it? Whatever. So 4 hour drive back to the campsite. So that's where we are. And it's beautiful. We're right up I think near the kind of Swiss-Austrian border or something like that. Right.